it's exciting to understand why do we use this material for this and that. I think that's really interesting.
I'm V. I'm studying in master program for material science.
My name is Henry. I grew up in Stuttgart. So material science involves all kinds of different materials. For instance, metals, ceramics, polymers, and materials are in everything we use every day.
It's really important for the environment to get the best what we can from the material, and then you need less energy to produce it.
So at other universities in Germany, the approach to material science is usually a bit more engineering-like. Here it's actually material science. The structural materials that are in construction or the functional materials that we apply in batteries or solar cells.
You can look at it physically, chemically, or in a biological way.
In the first year, we all get on the same page and get the basics. We get to choose from 8 different subjects. So you can do polymers, nanomaterials, special characterization techniques.
I choose nanomaterials and also characterization methods.
I specialize in thin films and nanomaterials and also materials characterization.
Most of the time I'm characterizing my materials. I'm looking at it with a transmission electron microscope, and then I can look at it at the atomic level and see if something happens in there or not.
In Stuttgart, there's a lot of industry who depend on material science, first and foremost the automotive industry.
So the University of Stuttgart is a good starting point for material scientists because there are many research institutes to choose from. There's the Max Planck Institute, the Fraunhofer, the Material Research, and the German Aerospace Center.
So there's a lot of possibilities. Materials are in everything we use.
For excellent material research and friends for life, come here to University of Stuttgart.
If you want to make the world a better place, here's your chance.